Guys, welcome back to the Game Replay. I'm Dave the Usher. The game we're playing is Final Fantasy 15 for the Sony PlayStation 4. Let's get back to it.
Man, he is melting down. I like to watch it.
Sometimes you like your chocolate bar just a little melty, you know? Not like, ugh. Well, first of all, if you can get out of the wrapper and then add a little meltage, maybe? First of all, guys, okay, I think we can all agree it depends on the chocolate bar or the chocolate itself or whatever, depending on the chocolate product. But sometimes do I see something over there? Oh, good God. Sometimes, actually, there's a couple. Sometimes a little melty is a good thing, eh? Melty, melty.
Right here. Roger.
Might as well pick up the blinkies. Cool. Actually, definitely, yeah. You know, these potions are actually more valuable now than ever. Yeah, totally. We need every single kind of potion we can get our hands on. All right, cool. It's these zombie soldiers again. I mean, they really are kind of freaky looking with their drooping heads walking around. They're like, ugh. It's freaky, dude. The blind side, good stuff. And one for good measure.
So that's our target, but what's... That is going back. Well, let's circle around, then. Silliness.
Why? Just for fun? Well, okay.
This is the Imperial Security Bureau. A state of emergency has been declared, effective immediately. Movement out of and around the city is restricted at this time. All civilians must relocate to their designated refuge stations and await further instruction. Civilians who fail to comply with official bureau directives will be subject to incarceration or other appropriate disciplinary procedures. This emergency broadcast will repeat until the situation has been resolved. The Imperial Security Bureau thanks you for your cooperation.
They've got nowhere to run.
And at this point, no one left to protect them, either.
It was worth it, then.
You know me, guy. You know me! Now, you know me. I like finding stuff like that, if I can find it. Oh! Access! Denied!
Hey, it's important, man. These... Phoenix Downs. For who, though?
No one's going down but me.
I like controlling Gladio. Someone different for a change. Oh, dear. Watch that step, dude. It's a doozy. Gladio. We already had Prompto falling off a train, didn't we? Well, okay. Well, that's back again, and probably nothing of importance.
Shall we get on the elevator, guys? I don't know if this is it, though, or if there's gonna be another... Ooh, or... Here we go. We'll find out. Come on.
What's your favorite kind of candy bar, everybody? Leave me a comment. Let me know. Mine? Reese's Peanut Butter Cups.
We ought to be close to the core of the keep by now.
And that's probably where they're keeping the crystal.
And most likely where Nocta's headed as we speak.
Yeah, I mean, dude, Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. Reese's Peanut Butter Cups is just... Oop, didn't mean to do that.
Reese's Peanut Butter Cups are just the best ever. They are. The end. I win. The end of the story. Okay. Wonder if this is the last floor. I have no idea. And I'm gonna go down all these chutes again because you never know, man.
What if this, you know, sometimes in earlier Final Fantasy games, you had those like little secret rooms, right? The programming rooms. Well, let me pull out a few examples, which, you know, just Squaresoft games. There was one in like Chrono Trigger, there's Final Fantasy IV. You know, that is fun stuff, right? Be cool. Just because this is like a kind of a new game and it's like more realistic in ways and all that sort of thing. This isn't like 16 bits. There's no bits. I miss bits. But my point is, it'd be cool. It'd be really cool if they had one. When was the last... Hey, guys! Ooh! Really, answer me this question. Google it real quick and answer me this question. When was the last Final Fantasy game that had something like that? I really can't recall. Was it like 7 or something? I feel it was like probably 7, 8, or 9. Ugh! Like, the PlayStation ones did it. And like, now they're kind of over it, huh? Ugh! Pull out that sword! I like this! Come on! Oh, Ignis actually was helping out there. Hadn't noticed. Alright, nothing here. Let's go. It looks like it might be big, but who knows? Mere feet can take a long time. Oh, probably another booby trap. Yep, let's do it anyway. For fun, cool. For fun, guys, why not? Oh, that's gonna get me. Blindside! Oh, dude, I wailed on that guy. Cool. Maybe this is the way to go. I can't tell. Is this the way to go, everybody? You tell me. I'm still kinda confused. Once again, Ignis, how did you get there so fast? Sometimes you're just quicker than... I don't know which path. This could have been... I was like, wait, hold on! Okay, out here. This could have been just nothing I didn't notice. Oh, okay, yeah, I didn't. Pick it up. Yeah, pick it up! Like I said, these potions are important. Alright, so this was the way to go. I mean, guys, peanut butter cups are just goddamn awesome. Those Nutrageous bars, they're cool. Nutrageous? Yeah! Remember when Nutrageouses came out? Didn't they come out in the 90s or something? I can't totally remember. It was like mid-90s and like... All of a sudden it's like, yeah, we're making Nutrageous now. Nutrageous candy bars. Could be wrong on the date. And of course Reese's Pieces too, they have their place. Uh-huh, yep. Can't go wrong with...
There it is.
What is it?
The crystal. Right here on the screen.
Then we're close. Do you see any sort of control panel?
Looking for another radio. I thought that was one for a split sec. Radios, where are you? It could be done with all that, because it seemed like they had their final thoughts on the matter. Alright, let's check this out.
If it's anything like the Citadel, there should be a barrier barring access.
Well, then we unbar it. You just tell me what to do.
Right.
thieves cannot escape the hand of justice. The crystal is mine. Never shall I loose my grip. The crystal, the light, the power, all of it mine!
Okay, we're playing a Resident Evil game now. Cool. So you're level 38, huh? I can take you. He's vulnerable! Good stuff! Come on, another. Come on! It's kinda good to do a couple of regular attacks and, hey, where you going? He'll be back. Oh, he's teleporting around. Grr! Good stuff! So this guy, I can't even recall his name, guys. I mean, I don't know what to tell you. He's like, isn't he the major head honcho baddie? Kind of, in a way. I mean, we all know Arden is, you know what I mean? But, you know how there's Kefka and there's Emperor Gestal. This guy is like the Emperor Gestal, right? And Arden would be like Kefka. Something like that, yeah, you know? Like the in charge kind of guy, but the real evil threats and all that sort of thing. You know what I'm saying. So yeah, this guy, I believe he's been in like 3 cutscenes. One with like Ravis and Arden maybe, and Aranea and whatever. And then like a little while ago, and then finally in the last scene talking to Ravis. Whoop! High potion time. Okay. Get up! He's almost done. Oh man, he caught me in the back. Good. Uh-oh.
I can't hear it anymore. Is it dead?
No idea. He just disappeared. I've never seen one that talked like that before.
So fixated on the crystal.
I thought Aranea said the demons were afraid.
Maybe like moths to a flame. Or it may be one of the Empire's alternative facts.
Whichever it is, that monster is still on the loose.
We need to find it before it finds Noctu Copter.
Oh dear, I can see the light fading from your friend's eyes.
I was about to kill it.
Hang in there, Noct.
I was cool, man. I was good, and we still cannot save the game on our own. You know what was cool about Final Fantasy 13-2 and Lightning Returns? the ability to save the game whenever you wanted, like right here. Or right here. Or right here. Actually, not in Final Fantasy 13, numero uno. No. You had to be at one of those thingies, right? If I can recall correctly. You know why they did that in 13-2 and Lightning Returns? Because they were like, listen, you guys actually bought these two. You bought the sequels to 13? Hey, you can save whatever you want, man. Just thanks. Thanks for the money. Joke's on you. Okay, cool. Let's keep going. Wait, but hold on. What if there was something cool right behind us? And I don't think there was. But I looked anyway. Because I'm a me. I'm a me. Wonder if we're close to being out of here. Knew there would be some kind of a boss battle, though.
Wrong way.
What's the right way?
Not that way. The other way.
Yeah, yeah. Let me inspect the room.
Keep going. A little closer.
this? I think he's stopped breathing.
Why don't you come and see for yourself?
Reunite with Noctis. Okay, cool. So once again, guys, I am probably gonna... I still haven't. I'm gonna also probably be splitting this video up. I'm sure you figured that out by now, perhaps, with the way I do things. But, the bunks. Maybe we can save here? Check.
Calling all frequencies. Hey! Hey! Is anybody out there? Anybody who hasn't turned yet? Anybody? This is... No, forget it. What does it matter? Only a matter of time until I turn just like everyone else did. He was right. Ain't long until the Empire falls. And when she does, it'll hit like a ton of bricks. Should have taken his advice and got out when I had the chance. You hear that, Kallax? You were right. Go on, tell me. I told you so. Sorry I won't be able to pick up my tab.
Think anyone else heard that?
If they did, I suspect they're no longer human enough to sympathize.
The whole place has gone to hell.
Eerie, dude.
All the rest is probably just fake news.
Assuming all of what we heard is true.
Fake news, huh? That's not really relevant. Okay.
Calling all frequencies. Hey, this is... He was right. Hear that,
All right.
All the rest is probably just fake news.
Assuming all of what
fake
we
news.
Have is true.
Fake news! I can't stay at the bunks and sleep here and do that sort of thing? I'm surprised. You would think this room would be for that kind of thing. But no, there's just... Check that, and that's all. Okay. If that's the way it is! Now let's see here. I'm supposed to go there, but what's over here? A dead end? Cool. Awesome. Wait, is this where I came from? Cool. Yeah. All right. So we're good. Yeah, it's very spooky here. I'm getting a lot of fun stuff. Why? Why is it lost? I paid for like.
If that son of a bitch even.
Wait. Can't you hear that?
Hear what?
Nock's voice. I heard it. Clear as day. This way, follow me.
Hey, wait up!
Complete for King and Comrade. And that's the easy route? So we're done, maybe, with the keep. Now, they're probably going to reunite with Noctis in a big cutscene coming up. Ah, man. Depending on how I do things, I don't know how I'm going to do it, but I want to go back and check, you know, what Noctis would have been doing. And that was supposed to be harder, right? So, however that works out, I'm also going to go and check that out, like I've said. I mean, we're kind of right in the middle of it, too. And if it's harder, you know, I ain't afraid of no ghosts, man. Noctis can take them on, right? I'm sure it'll be fine. But it was cool controlling Gladio. Hey, in these cutscenes, you should have some music playing. Why don't they do that? Come on, man. Come on, game. And you should have had one of those rooms where you could walk in. It was funny. You could talk to the creators of the game as like little characters, you know? Studio room. It'd be cool. And we're Noctis again. Chapter 13, verse 2 for King and Comrade complete. Items obtained will be removed from inventory. Gameplay and progress
will be restored to preceding state. Sword of the Father! I am still a little confused. So, okay. Did Noctis kind of proceed through an area automatically? Look, now he has this. Well, he just got it. Maybe I would have gotten that before. And I don't know. I'm a little... See, we can't have act. No entry. This isn't where we stopped. So now I can pick up this and... Can we save? No, we can't save either. We can't do that. See, like, what the hell is that thing?
In case there was any doubt, it's a trap.
Now this seems to go back the way we came. Oh, wait a minute. Is this the same? Are these the same bunks? It could be. Where's the... There was a radio in here, too. I can't even recall if it's the same or not. There's stay, and then wasn't there, is this a different bunks? Maybe. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna create, right here, right now, I'm gonna create a... Well, you know what? Let's sleep. Okay, that noise can shut up, please. Fishing's not gonna increase? Alright, bummer. Bogus, dude. Bogus! Now, I should be able to save in here, right. Surprised they didn't have this in our other part with Gladio and Ignis. And here's the thing. You should have to do both parts. You should have to do both of them. It's like, all right, we're cutting over here to Gladio and Ignis. Right then, we're going back to Noctis, and here we are. Trying to save. Cool, thanks. Let's see. I'll just save. Hey, look here, guys. You can see my save files from the past. I'm going to make one right here. Cool. Sure. Alrighty. 60 hours, by the way. I've put in probably in one, like, playthrough of a Final Fantasy game. I'm not talking about total hours like I've ever played. Okay, like, how many hours have I ever spent in my life playing, like, Final Fantasy VII? I don't know. I can't answer questions like that. But I can tell you I believe that, Ooh, see, we'll be cut off here. Yeah, like, what's up with this place? I do believe the record for, like, you know, starting a game, a Final Fantasy game, and then, like, getting all the way to the last save spot, you know, and then proceeding on and taking on the bosses and beating the game and being like, hey, we're done. I believe my record is, I can't even recall the time, but I think it was Final Fantasy XII, actually. That I spent the most hours, you know what I mean? Can't go! Wait, hold on, what is this? Whatever it is, I can't do anything with it. Yeah, it was it was like 100 plus, I remember that. I remember 100 plus, but I can't recall like the exact right now. Crazy. So yeah, 60 or whatever. So yeah, it's not really, I don't know. It's not a lot. You could put in more hours in a game like this with all the monster hunts and side quests. But is that enough to do it for you? I don't know. Of course, there is the elevator. What the hell? Security level 5, 6. Let me go back here one more time, guys. No, I mean, I can't do it. I can't do anything. See, I'm feeling like, I got a puzzle in front of me, and a lot of the pieces are in, but there's a couple missing. I feel like a puzzle with missing pieces. Like, I want to know. I want to do both of the quests with their characters. Let me do that, game. Why do you take it from me? Why would you take it from me? And look in there. There's stuff. This is what we really have no access to. Oh, whoa. I just walked through that door, guys. Well, it looks like I do have access. Wow, that's weird. Hey, guys, what is this? Wait, is that, what's his name's throne? Wasn't this the throne? Something really weird's going on. This is the throne with Mr., what's his name? Emperor Gestal, wannabe. And then he turned into the demon thing and flying around, and Ravus was around here, and they had their little... You should not be able to... Isn't that hilarious, guys? I mean, I gotta be honest with you, I haven't had really too much... I know there's glitching and all that sort of thing. First of all, in just about every game nowadays, next gen... Oh, look. Imperial Medal of Honor. Ooh! I think that's kind of a crazy find. What? No, not gear. What am I doing? Items! Check? Now, what the hell would that be? Key items, maybe? Auto parts? No. Treasures? Ooh! An award presented to soldiers of the Imperial Army in honor of uncommon exploits. It has considerable value and could fetch a high price. That's it. How much is a lot? Like, a million? A million? Like, how much? It better be a lot, then. Because, I mean, it's like, right... First of all, maybe if we play Noctis's part, his story, like, he has regular, typical access through here. Other than that... I don't know. It's just getting really weird here lately, isn't it, in this video? And I just think it's funny, you can walk through this door. Anyway, I know this game has glitches and stuff like that. And first of all, or second of all, or third of all, or what, final of all... These next gen, what's the, is there a key thing here too? I'm just noticing a lot of weird stuff here. Let me go back in the door. Like, no? What's with all the markers that I can't do shit with? I'm getting really pissed off. I wanna pick up that cape thing or whatever. See, now, this is bugging the hell out of me, and there's only one way to find out. So even though I might have passed where we came in with Noctis, the next video, I'm gonna start maybe a little behind of where Noctis is right now in the game. Does that make sense? I know it does. Lodgings. We're gonna get to the bottom of it, folks. I'm gonna show it all to you because I care about you guys. And I'm just gonna save here. Multiple saves. Let's make sure we're gonna be okay here. So this is our... Yeah, here's our save with Noctis. It's looking good. It's a king's struggle. Proceeding forward, but I don't want to proceed forward too far, because then something crazy might happen. Why are these guys dead? I didn't kill them, though. This isn't something I missed out on. Oh boy, this could get crazy. Oh,
hurry, while you dawdle, people are dying.
Oh, dude! I should use my weapon.
I really gone and done it now.
No, not you. No, no.
Claudio!
Where are you?
I prefer the sword. Normal fighting. Huh. I want to go that way, though. I can't. Help! See, it's pushing me back. Ow! That hurts.
Nox in trouble!
Guardian! There ought to be a kill switch nearby. Find it!
How do you know that?
I believe it's the reason we were brought here.
That was close.
How the hell did you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks. After we were separated, we received help. From the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are. I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
Okay, Arden, you're done. Can you shut your mouth? All right, I'm glad I played up to this point then, and I, interesting. No entry. Well, okay, we had we reunited, and it feels so good, by the way. We reunited here, and it's good. I'm glad I played up to this point. So now, we can come back here, we can save again with everybody. Actually, I'm gonna rest, because I want to see everyone's experience go up. Let's see what we've done here. What have we accumulated? Oh, look, and everyone's here. Isn't that nice? Not that much, actually. That sucks. Probably talking to each other. What's been going on? Okay, guys, so after this part... Whoa! After this part... Hey, guys. I'm gonna go back to my previous save with Noctis alone once more. And we're gonna start the next part kind of where I started the last video before this one. And we're gonna just continue on with Noctis, and we'll reunite, and it'll probably end up just like this, and then we'll continue on again. But okay, doors, shut the hell up! It'll be cool that we can see what goes on, you know? Guys, gonna call it a wrap right here. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Of course, leave me those comments. Tell me what you think. Like always, guys, you can follow me on social media, including my Patreon. The links are in the video description below. I'm Dave the Usher for the Game Replay. Stay tuned for the next part. I want a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup. Stay tuned for the next part of Final Fantasy XV and some Nutrageous Bars. I will see you guys next time. Reese's Pieces 2. I am out.